Describe the RTLS landscape. You have a number of competitors. Obviously, you've carved out this dominant position, but how have you done that? Is it functionality? Is it performance? What's been your secret sauce, as it were?
There are a couple of things. Well, there are a lot of technologies that can be considered as RTLS. So we need to first, build around that fact. Some companies use Wi-Fi, as you suggested, and some companies use some of the other proprietary technologies. Litum provides its solutions based on ultra-wideband RTLS, or referred to as UWB as an acronym. What's interesting with ultra-wideband is that it allows us to provide really accurate location data. Remember, we look at a map and we pinpoint exact positions of objects. With ultra-wideband, your accuracy is down to centimeters. With Wi-Fi or with some of the other technologies like BLE or other applications in the market, it goes up to 20, 25 meters. So in one part, you get some location, you get an idea of where something might be in a floor. With ultra-wideband, you pinpoint down to centimeter level of accuracy. What this translates in real life examples is that, let's give an example from healthcare. A doctor is trying to locate a patient. If they are using our solution, they know exactly which bed the patient is in. But if they're using another technology, they know that the patient is maybe in the fifth floor, but they have no idea where in the fifth floor they are. So this is one big difference in terms of the technology that we use and why it's important in the landscape. And then, when you look at competition, we do have competitors, obviously. But our competitors changes from industry to industry. Litum focuses in multiple industries. We focus in healthcare. We focus in manufacturing. Supply chain logistics is one of our core vertical markets. Smart buildings. We don't only focus in one vertical market. But when you look at the competitive landscape, most of our competitors either focus in healthcare or they focus in automotive manufacturer or they focus in supply chain logistics. So they have good products, good solutions that only work in a certain single type of a vertical market. We play in multiple industries. We learn from all of them, and then we build back that experience into our product. And this is one of the primary reasons why we believe our solutions are so unique in the marketplace today.